Rachel. This is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Scout low. Boss. I have found a deceased Astro Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin. Discovered a potential resource. Positive analysis for suit repairs. Classifying as silphium. Fauna dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to data. Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time, 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a flea. fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too. Bank, playing back now. Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time, 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too. I don't remember recording that. Security system encountered. discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the White Shadow signal. Down, screaming, drowning, returning. Survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already experienced this before. The environment wasn't like this before. Ah! New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. A xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the White Shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest. Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
Thank you.
Living sentience out in the desert are not the only widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body. I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments.
other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses?